Hello, my cutie pies. Welcome back to Math Class. I'm your math teacher, Seema. And today, we are going to learn 7 digit, 8 digit and 9 digit numbers. So, up to 6 digit we know. Right, children? We have learnt in last year. So, this year, we are going to start with 7 digit, 8 digit and 9 digit number. So, let us see the 7 digit number. Okay? Seven-digit number. So children, we know that which is the greatest six-digit number? Can you tell me? Yeah, 999,999 is the greatest six-digit number. Which one? 999,999 is the greatest six-digit number. Greatest six-digit number. Okay, if we add 1 to this, we will get the smallest 7-digit number. So let us see that. I'm going to add 1 to this number. So let me add 1. So 9 plus 1, which gives you 10. So let me write 0. 1 you have to carry. Okay, 1 plus 9, again 10. Write 0. 1 you have to carry. 1 plus 9, 10. So write 0. 1 you have to carry. 1 plus 9, 10. 0, then write here. 1 you have to carry. 1 plus 9, 10. Again I have to carry 1. 1 plus 9, 10. Now here you can see this is the smallest 7 digit number. So let me count the digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is the smallest 7 digit number. Then how to read this number? Nothing but this is 10 lakh. What is this? 10 lakh. So 10 lakh is the smallest 7 digit number. 10 lakh is the smallest 7 digit number. How to read this? 10 lakh. Okay. 10 lakh. So this is the smallest 7 digit number. Smallest 7 digit number. Okay. And how to read this number? 10 lakh. How to read this number? 10 lakh. So 7 digit numbers start with 10 lakh. 10 lakh 1, 10 lakh 2, like that. Okay. Okay. So now you understood, 7 digits start with 10 lakh. So let me tell you the place value for this. Okay. So let me write the same 10 lakh now. Okay. Here it is 1 place, 10 place, 100 place, and this is 1000 place, 10,000 place, lakh place, and this is 10 lakh place. Okay, this is 10 lakh place. And how to place the comma? This is 1 period under 1, 10, 100 after 1 comma. Then next comma you have to place after 10,000 period, 1000, 10,000. Okay, so in this way you have to place the commas also. So how to read this number? 10 lakh. So 10 lakh is the smallest 7 digit number. Okay, then what is the greatest 7 digit number, children? Can you tell me? Yeah, 99,999,999 is the greatest 7 digit number. Okay, let me write. 99,999,999 is the greatest 7 digit number. Greatest 7 digit number. Okay, between these two number, which end up 10 lakh and 99,999,999, which all number comes? That all will belongs to 7 digit number. Okay, all those numbers belongs to 7 digit number. Okay, now I'll give you one work. What you have to do after this class, you have to open your rough book and you have to write at least 100 numbers from 10 lakh to so on. Just you should know how to write the 7-digit number. Okay, in order to make that practice, at least write 100 numbers after 10 lakh. So you can start with 10 lakh 1, 10 lakh 2, 10 lakh 3, like that you can start. Just 100 numbers are enough. Okay? Yeah, I hope you will do that. Okay, so we have finished with 7-digit number. Let's move on to 8-digit number. Yes, 8-digit number. So, in the previous example, I gave that when we add 1 to the greatest 6-digit number, we will get 7-digit number, which is the smallest 7-digit number. Similarly, even in the case of 8-digit number, how we will get the 8-digit number? When we add 1 to the greatest 7-digit number, we will get the smallest 8-digit number. So, let us see that how to do. Okay, so just tell me, children, which is the greatest 7-digit number? Yeah, that is nothing but 99,99,999. So let me write 99,99,999 is the greatest 7-digit number. Greatest 7-digit number. When we add 1 to this, we will get the smallest 8-digit number. So let us add 1 to this. Okay, yes, 9 plus 1 gives you 10. So write 0, 1 you have to carry. 1 plus 9, 10. So write 0. 1 you have to carry, 1 plus 9, again 10, so write 0, carry 1, 1 plus 9, 10, write 0, then carry 1, 1 plus 9, 10, so 0 again, 1 you have to carry, yes, 1 plus 9, 10, 1 you have to carry, finally 1 plus 9, 10, so let us write 10. And now let us check it out. How many digits are there in this number? Okay, yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, this is a 8-digit number. How to read the number? Yes. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Means, this is which number? Crore. This number place value is crore. Okay, so let me place the comma. Yes, how to read this number? Nothing but 1 crore. This is 1 crore, which is the smallest 8-digit number. So 1 crore is the smallest 8-digit number. So let me write, this is the smallest 8-digit number. And how to read this? 1 crore. 1 crore. Understood? Okay, let me write the place value on the top of this number. So how many zeros are there for 1 crore, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 zeros in 1 crore. And 1 crore is the smallest 8-digit number. Keep it in mind. Smallest 8-digit number is 1 crore. Okay. Yes. Let me write the place value. Yes. This is 1 place, 10 place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place, lakh place, 10 lakh place, and this is crore place. This is the place value for the number. Understood, children? And okay, if 1 crore is the smallest 8 8-digit number, then what is the largest 8-digit number, children? Yeah, nothing but 9,99,99,999. So it includes 8 nines, okay? Like this. 9,99,99,999. So how many nines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 9,99,99,999 is the greatest 8-digit number. It is the greatest 8-digit number. Greatest 8-digit number. Okay? Yes. I hope you have understood. Similarly, what you have to do, you have to write few numbers starting from 1 crore and 1. So that you will practice how to write the number after 1 crore. Hope you will do that. So now let us discuss the 9-digit numbers. So in the last example I told, when we add 1 to the greatest 7-digit number, we will get the smallest 8-digit number. In the similar way, if we add 1 to the greatest 8-digit number, we will get the smallest 9-digit number. So which one is the greatest 8-digit number, children? Yeah, that is nothing but 9,99,99,999. So let us write the number. 9,99,99,999 is the greatest 8-digit number. Is the greatest 8-digit number. If we add 1 to this number, we will get the smallest 9-digit number. We will get the smallest 9-digit number. So let me add 1 to this. Okay, so let us add 9 plus 1, 10, right? 0, 1 you have to carry. 1 plus 9, 10. 1 you have to carry, 1 plus 9, again 10, carry 1, okay, 1 plus 9, this gives you 10, so write 0, 1 you have to carry, 1 plus 9 gives you 10, so write 0, 1 you have to carry, 1 plus 9, again 10, write 0, 1 you have to carry, 1 plus 9 is 10 again, so write 0, 1 you have to carry, and 1 plus 9 is 10, no need to carry. So let us write 10 as it is because there is no any other number to carry. Correct? Yes. So now let us place the commas. You know how to place the commas. You have to separate 1's period, 1000's period and then lakhs period. Okay, first you have to place from right to left. You have to go left. First after 3 digit, 1, 2, 3. Then after 2 digit, 1, 2, which separates this 1000 period. Then lakh period, 2 places again, 1, 2. Okay, so this is the smallest 9-digit number. So let us check the digits now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, so this is the smallest 9-digit number. How to read this number? How to read this number? So let us see the place values. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So what is this number is? This is 10 crore, which is the smallest 9-digit number. So let me write. So this is the smallest 9-digit number. So how to read this number, children? This is 10 crore. How to read this number? 10 crore. So how many zeros are there in 10 crore? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 zeros in 10 crore. Understood? So this is totally a 9 digit number and smallest 9 digit number is 10 crore. Understood? Okay. So now let me write the face value to this number. Let me write the same number. Okay. Here comes 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crores, 10 crores. Okay. So this is 10 crore. Let me place the comma. After 1 spirit, then after 1000 spirit, then after lakh spirit. So 3 commas I have placed in this number. So this is 10 crore, which is the smallest 9 digit number. So what about the greatest 9 digit number? Can you tell me, children? Yes, 99 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999. Okay, yes. Let me write 99 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999. This is the greatest 9 digit number. Shall we count the digits? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes. So this is the greatest 9 digit number. Greatest 9 digit number. Okay. Yes. The number which comes between 10 crore and 99 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999 are known as 9 digit numbers. Okay, understood, children? Yes, I hope you have understood the 7 digit, 8 digit as well as 9 digit numbers. Children, now let us discuss the place value chart for a 9 digit number. So children, this will include all the place values. Okay, so that's why I have chosen the 9 digit. So in this only you can say 8 digit, 6 digit, even 7 digit, everything. Okay. So here you see, children. So first let us see the periods. So this is 1 period. 1 period. Under this period, you can find 3 places. That is 1, 10 and 100. Okay. So that's why first you have to place after 3 digits from the last. Okay. Then the next comes 1000 period. Next comes 1000 period. Under the 1000 period, you can find 2 values, that is 1000 and 10,000. So 10,000 is greater than 1000. Okay. And 10,000 is the 5 digit number. Understood? Okay. Now the next one, lakh period. So under this period, you can find 2 places again, lakh and 10 lakh. TL is nothing but 10 lakh, and here it is TTH is nothing but 10,000. Okay, I have written the short form here. So TL is nothing but 10 lakh. So this is the place of 10 lakh. Understood? And then comes crores. Crores. Under this period, you can see 2 places again, that is crores and 10 crores. TC is nothing but 10 crores. Understood? So here you see 1, 10, 100, 1000. So this is the 4 digit, 10,000 5 digit, lakh 6 digit, 10 lakh 7 digit, crores 8 digit and 10 crores 9 digit. Understood? Okay, now let me write one number in this. Okay, and you have to try to read the number. Okay, yes. Yes, read the number, children. How to read that? 4. It is a 1 digit number. Okay. Now it becomes 2 digit number. Correct? 2 tens, 4 ones. It means 24. 2 digit number. Correct? Yes. Now you read this, children. 324. Correct? It is a 3 digit number. Yes. Now we read, children, I have written 600, 1000 split. So this is nothing but 6000 324, which is a four-digit number. Correct? Yes. Yes, I have written 5 in 10,000 place. So it's nothing but 5 into 10,000, 50,000. So how to read this altogether five-digit number? 56,000. Okay, 56,324. 1000 period, 5 and 6 is there, that is 56. Okay, 56,324. Okay, next, I will write 7 under lakhs. Okay, how to read this now? This is 7 lakhs. So this is nothing but it is a 6-digit number. So try to read this number, children. Yeah, 7,56,324. How to read this? 7,56,324. Okay, yes. Now let me write one more number under 10 lakhs. So it is nothing but 2 into 10 lakhs, 20 lakhs. So altogether you have to read 27,56,324. So this is nothing but it is a 7-digit number. How to read this? 27,56,324. Understood, children? Yes. Now let me write one more number under crores. Yes. Read this number, children. 5 crore 27 lakh 56,324. Understood? So this is nothing but it is a 8-digit number. How to read? 5 crore 27 lakh 56,324. Okay? Yes. Let me write one more number under 10 crore. Yes. Now we read this, children. 25 crore. Okay, 2 crore into 10 crore is nothing but 20 crores. Here 5 crore is there. So it becomes 25 crore 27 lakh 56,324, which is a 9-digit number. This is a 9-digit number. So 25 crore 27 lakh 56,324. Okay, yes. Now let us write the place value to this number. Okay, yes. 4 ones, nothing but 4. 2 tens means 20. 300. 6 into 1000, so 6000. Okay, yes. Now 5 into 10,000, nothing but 50,000. Okay, yes. 7 into lakh, nothing but 7 lakh. Okay, yes. 2 into 10 lakh, 20 lakhs. 20 lakhs. Okay, yes. Here you see, 5 into crore, 5 crore. 5 crore. And finally, 2 into 10 crore, nothing but 20 crores. So 20 commas, lakhs place 0, 0, then comes thousands place 0, 0, and then comes 110,000. This is 20 crore, which includes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 digits. Understood, children? In this way, you have to write the place value. So now, let me write the number name to the same number. So let me write the number first. Yes. So this is the number. So children, one easy thing is, first you have to place the comma. Okay, if you have placed a comma, then it is easy to you to read. See, children, always while placing the comma, move from right to left. Left side you have to move. Okay, you have to move to left side. First comma you have to place, 3 digit after, 1, 2, 3. then 2 digit and then 2 digit. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. Now it is easy to read. 4, 24, 324, 6,324, 56,324, 7,56,324, 27,56,324, 5,27,56,324, 25,27,56,324. So now let me write the number name to this. 56,324. In this way you have to write the number name to this. 25,27,56,324. This is all about the place value chart of a 9-digit number. And children, one more important thing is, this is called the place value system under Indian system of numeration. This is called Indian system of numeration. In Indian system of numeration only, you can find lakhs, crores and all. Okay. So that's why it is called Indian system of numeration. So this is the place value under the Indian system of numeration. So in the Indian system only, we are placing the comma in this way. So separate months period, then thousands period, lakhs period, and finally crores period. So this is called Indian system of numeration. Understood, children? I hope you have understood this. Children, now let us discuss the exercise 1.1. So, the first main under the exercise 1.1. So, see here, insert commas properly and write the number names. So, what we have to do first? We have to insert the commas and then we have to write the number name to the given numbers. Okay, so insert the comma, what we will do? We will write the number again. So now let me write 290129 87. Is it right? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 digit number. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Yes, so I told you, we are placing the comma. When we are placing the comma, we have to move to left side. First, we have to place after 3 digit. So 1, 2, 3, first comma. Then after 2 digit, 1, 2. And then again after 2 digit, 1, 2. Okay? Yes. Now let us read the number by 1 by 1 digit. 7, 87, 987. Correct? 2,987. 12,987. So here 0 is there, again same 12,987. 0 is there in lakhs place and 9 is there in 10 lakhs place. So it is 90,12,987 and here it is the crore. So 2,90,12,987. So let us write 2,90,12,987. Okay? Yes. So this is the number name as well as we have placed the commas also. Okay, hope you have understood. Move on to the next number. So let me write the number once again. 3, 8, 2, 2, 5, 4, 7. Okay, yes, how many digit number it is? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digit number. Children, if you find difficult to read the number, what you can do is, you can write the place value on the top of number, then you can read the number easily. That is also possible. I'll show you. So let me write the place values on the top of this number. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 2 lakhs, 10 lakhs. Okay? Yes. So this is nothing but 7 1 7, 4 10 40, 500, 500, 2000, 2000. 2 10,000, 20,000, 8 lakhs, 8 lakhs, 3 10 lakhs, 30 lakhs. Okay, now let us place the comma. So first comma we have to place after 3 digits from the last, 1, 2, 3, then after 2 digits, 1, 2. Here no need to place the comma. Yes, so how to read the number now? According to the place value, you can read 38,22,547. This is also one of the easy method to read the largest number, I mean the greatest 8 digit or 9 digit, whatever. Okay, so this is one easiest technique. If you're finding it is difficult, you can write the place values on the top of the number and you can read. But one thing you have to make sure, you have to practice children how to read the 8 digit, 9 digit without writing the place value. You can just place the comma and you can write directly. That is the best method you can do. Okay, yes. So now let me write the number name to this. 38,22,547. Okay, yes. Hope you have understood this. Move on to the next number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 digit number. So let me copy the same number. 5, 1, 0, 2, 8, 9 and 9, 9, 0. Okay, yes. So let me place the comma. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, another comma, 1, 2, another comma. Okay, so according to the place value, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. Means this number is of 10 crore. 5 into 10 crore, 50 crore. So this is 51 crore, 2 lakh, 89,990. Understood? So if you want, you can write the place values like this on the top of this number also. So the first time you can do like that. For a few days you can do. Afterwards you can practice how to read the 8 digit as well as 9 digit number. Okay? Yes. So now I'm writing the place values. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. Okay? Yes. So 51 crore, 2 lakh, 89,990. So let me write. 51 crore, 2 lakh, 2 lakh, 89,000, 89,000, 990. In this way, you have to solve the first main under exercise 1.1. Hope you have understood this. Students, now let us discuss the second main. So see here, write the numerals. So here number names are given. You have to write the numerals. Okay? Yes. So let me read the number name first. 50,13,009. 50,13,009. So let me write as it is. The first thing, 50 lakh. Okay, 50 lakh. 50 lakh in the sense 50. So 50, comma lakh period over. After that, 13,000. 13,000 means 1 3. 50 lakh. 13,000, comma 9. There is no 100 or 10th place. So you can write 009. Okay, 50,13,009. Understood, children? Okay, we'll move on to the next one. 71,42,112. Okay, yes. So here I'll tell you one more easy method, children. What you can do is you can just write the place value. Okay, I'll show you how to do. So 1, 10, 100. Thousands, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. If you are confusing with that, you can write the place values and then you can place the numbers in the under the places. You will get the numbers or numerals easily. Okay, I'll show you. See here, 71 crore, clearly given. 71 crore means the 7 and 1, 71. So 71 crore means that 7 and 1 will come under crore period, correct? 71 crore. So 7, 10 crore, 70 crore, 1 crore plus 70 crore, 71 crores. Okay? Next, 42,000 is given. See clearly, children. 71 crore, we have written 71 here. After that, they have given 42,000. Thousand, where we have to write under the thousands period, 42, under the thousands period. So 4, 10,000 to thousand. So 40,000 plus 2,000, 42,000. 112. So 112. Okay. What about lakh? 10 lakhs and lakh. There is, they have not mentioned anything. So you can assume there is a zero. There is zero under the 10 lakhs as well as lakh period. So now the numeral is 71,42,112. So in this way you have to write 71 crore comma in the lakh period 00,00,42,112. So this is the numeral for this number name. Okay, move on to the next one. 1,04,02,003. For this also you can do even this method only. Okay, 1 crore, they have given just 1 crore. They have not given 1, 10 crore or 51 crore. No, just 1 crore means this one we have to write under crores, not under 10 crores. They have not mentioned any numbers in 10 crores, so it will be 0. 1 crore, that's over. 1 crore, 4 lakhs. 4 lakhs. So under the 10 lakhs place 0. So 4 lakh, 2,000. Again, under 10,000 place there is nothing is there. So 2,000, okay, 2,003. So 110th place nothing is there, 0, 0. So this is the numeral. What is that? Let us write 1 crore comma 04 lakh comma 02,000 comma 003. 0, 100, 0, 10 and 3. So this is the numeral. 1 crore 4 lakh 2003, correct? 1 crore, 4 lakh, 2003. In this way, you have to write the numerals for given number names. You can use this method. Okay, if you are finding difficult to write, means somewhere they will miss the places also. So, if you are finding difficult, you can choose this method. Whichever is easy, you can follow that method. Hope you have understood this. Children, now let us discuss the third main. Give the expanded form. What we have to do? We have to give the expanded form. Okay? Yes. So expansion, you know, right? So what I will suggest you is, better you write the place values on the top of the number so that you can expand easily. Okay? Yes. I'll show you. So first let us read the number. 2, 92, 592, 8,592, 68,592, 1,68,592. So in order to expand, what you can do is you can write the place values on the top of the number. Then it is easy to you to expand. So let me write the place values. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000s, lakhs. Okay, yes, now let us start. 1 into lakh, 1 lakh. Okay, so 1 lakh plus, say if you are finding difficult, how many zeros you have to place, you can just count like this. So first you have to write 1 into lakh, 1 lakh. So just leave this one and count the remaining digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 means you have to place 5 zeros after 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it? Yes. So move on to the next digit. So 6 is there under 10,000 place. So 6 into 10,000 is nothing but 60,000. It is 60,000. Similarly, you can write 6 first and then you can count how many zeros you have to place. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can place 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 1, comma, you can place. 1 lakh plus 60,000. Plus, okay, yes, next, 8 is there under 1000 place, 8 into 1000, 8000, you know that, right? So write 8 first, how many zeros you have to place? 1, 2, 3, or else 8 into 1000, 8000, you know, 3 zeros you have to place, 8000, okay, next, 5 into 100, 500, plus, 9 into 10, 90, plus 2 into 1, 2. In this way you have to expand. Understood, children? Hope you have understood this. Move on to the next number. So here you see 2, 52, 952. In thousands place both the numbers also 0. So 5,952, 3 crore, 5,952. So let me write the place values on the top of number. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crores. Okay? Yes. So now let us expand this. 3 into crore. 3 into crore, 3 crores. 3 into 1 crore, 3 crores. Okay? Yes. How many zeros, children? Again, same method. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have to place 7 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Place the comma. So 3 crore over. Next. So there is a 0 in 10 lakh place. What we have to do? 0 into 10 lakh, nothing but 0 itself. So you can just write 0 plus. Want to next value, that is lakh. 5 is under lakh. 5 into 1 lakh. 5 lakhs. So you can write 5 first. How many zeros you have to place? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 zeros you have to place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. 5 lakhs plus next. 0 is under 10,000 place. So 0 into 10,000. 0 again. Plus 0 into 1000. 0 again. Plus 9 into 100, 900, plus 5 into 10, 50, plus 2 into 1, 2. Okay, in this way you can expand. So let us see the last one. Here you see, let me write the place values on the top of this. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs. 2 into 10 lakhs, 20 lakhs, 6 into lakhs, 6 lakhs, 1 into 10,000, 10,000, 4 into 1000, 4,000, 8 into 100, 800, 3 into 10, 30, 7 into 1, 7. So let us write. Now the first one, 2 into 10 lakhs, nothing but, sorry, this is 10 lakhs, yes. 2 into 10 lakhs, 20 lakhs. If you don't know the zero, just hide this number and count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros. Okay? Next. Plus. 6 into lakhs, 6 lakhs. 6 lakhs plus 1 into 10,000. Again, 10,000 itself. Plus 4 into 1,000. 4,000 itself plus 8 into 100, 800 plus 3 into 10, 30 and 7 into 1, 7. Okay, in this way you have to expand the given number. Hope you have understood this. Children, now let us discuss the fourth main. Okay. So see here, fourth main, write the place value of underlined digit. So what we have to do? We have to write the place value of underlined digits. So you can see this in this number, some digits are underlined, that place value you have to write. You have to write that digit place value. Okay? Yes. So here also what we are going to do is, we are going to write the place value on the top of number so that you can write easily. Okay? Yes. So children, that is one easy method for each and everything. When you have got the largest or the greatest number, you can write the top of the number, that place values, and you can do the remaining operations. Yes. So now let me write the number. So I'm writing here without comma. Now I'm going to write the place values on the top of this number. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakhs. Here which number is underlined? 1 is underlined. So now let me underline 1. Yes. Now you tell me children, what is the value, place value of 1? Nothing but 1 lakh. Place value of 1 is 1 lakh. You can write 1 lakh or 1 lakh. You can write in this way also. Okay? 1 lakh or 1 lakh. You can write it as 1 lakh in like this, or else you can just write the numerals also. Next. So let us move on to the next number. Let me write the number without comma. Yes. Now let me place the place values on the top of numbers. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Okay, which number is underlined here? 4. Yes. What is the place value of 4 children? 4, 10,000. 4, 10,000 or 40,000. 4, 10,000. Let me write 4, 10,000. Or 40,000. Okay, this is in words, that is in numerals. In both way also you can write. Next one. So now let me write the same number without comma. Okay, yes. So now again we are going to write the place values on the top of the number. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. Which number is underlined? 9 is underlined here. So what is the place value of 9 children? 9 crore. 9 crore. 9 crore, or you can write it in numeral also. 9,00,000. 9 crore. In this way also you can write. Hope you have understood this name. Children, now let us discuss the fifth main. So see here, write the compact form for each. What we have to write? We have to write the compact form. Compact form is nothing but short form. Here they have given an expanded form. Expansion is given. You have to write it in short form. Okay, you have to write the numerals in short form. Okay, yes. So you can see like this. So here it is 2 crore are given. Then 5 lakh is there, 40,000, 2,389, like that we have given, okay? So, I'll tell you, to write the compact form, one easy method is there. So, let us see what is that, okay? So, first thing what we have to do is, first we have to count the number of digits in first number, okay? Yeah, this is our first number. So, let us count the number of digits in this number, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, there are 8 digits are there. So, that means our answer should include 8 digits. Our answer should include 8 digits. Okay? Yes. Let me write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so the first number is of 8 digits means our answer should include 8 digits. Okay, yes. So, and we know that when we are writing the compact form, we will pick only the first digit of each number, right? We are not going to write any zeros there. If the place is vacant, then only we will fill the zeros there. Yes. So now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is the 8 digit number. That means our answer also should include 8 digit number. Nothing but our answer is also a 8 digit number. Okay. So in this 8 digit number, I will take 2 and I will write first. So this is our first number. I mean the first digit. Okay. Yes. So now we have written the 8 digit number. Now next we have to write the next. One more number is from 7 digit number. Okay, now I have written 2 from 8 digit number. Next, I have to write the number from 7 digit number. So next, let us see which is the 7 digit number and that's expansion. So after this, I have this number. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This number is of 6 digit. This is a 6 digit number. This is a 8 digit number. And this is a 6 digit number. What about the 7 digit number? 7 digit is missing. 7 digit is not given. Means we can assume that there is a 0. Okay? 0. Instead of 7 digit number, we will write 0 there. Because here they are not given 7 digit number. So which digit numbers are not there? We will write 0 in that place. Next we have 6 digit number. So from 6 digit number, I am going to write 5. Okay? Yes. Now 8 digit, 7 digit. 6 digit over. Now I have to see the 5 digit number. Okay. Whether the 5 digit number is there in this expansion form or not. So I have the next number this. Let me count the number of digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. This is a 5 digit number. So I can write 4 here. Yes. 5 digit is over. Now I have to find the 4 digit number. Yes. Next I have this number. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. This is a 4 digit number, so I can write 2 here. So now I want 3 digit number. So here this is a 3 digit number, 1, 2, 3. So I can write 3 here. This 3 I will write here. Then I want 2 digit number. I have here a 2 digit number, 80. From this I will write 8. And finally I want a 1 digit number, that is here 9. So this is my compact form for this expansion. How to read this? Yes. Now we read 2,542,389. This is the compact form of this expansion form. Okay. Hope you have understood that. Move on to the next one. So here you see again we'll do the same method. Okay. So let us count the number of digits in this number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is a 9 digit number. Means our answer also should include 9 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes. So this is a 9-digit number. From 9-digit, I will write 7 here. Yes, 9-digit after which number I want? I want a 8-digit number. So after this, which number I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-digit number is there. Okay, 1, 2, 2-digit number. And this is finally 1-digit number is there. So here it is a 9-digit number. So 9-digit number is over. 7 I have written. Next I have to write the number from 8-digit number. Can you see the 8-digit number, children, in this expansion form? There is no 8-digit number. So what I have to do? I have to write 0 here. Okay, so 8-digit is over. Now I have to write the 7-digit number, first number. 7-digit number, look at here. Can you see anywhere 7-digit number in this expansion form? No, there is no 7-digit number. So again, what I will do? I will write 0 again. So 7-digit is over. Next, I have to move on to the 6-digit number. Yes, can you see the 6-digit number? No, there is no 6-digit number. So I'll write 0. So 6-digit is over. Now I have to write the 5-digit number. Can you see the 5-digit number in this expansion? Yes, there is a 5-digit number, 10,000. So from this number, I'll take the first number, that is 1. That is over. 5-digit number is over. Now I have to find the 4-digit number. Can you see the 4-digit number, children? No. So again 0. 3-digit number? No, we have only 2-digit and 1-digit. So there is no 3-digit number also. So that will also be 0. Then 2-digit number 70 is there. We'll take 7 from that and 1-digit number 3 is there. So this is our answer. So let us place the comma. Yes. What is that? What is this? It is 73 and this is 10,073, 0 lakh. So this is 70 crores. 70 crores, 10,073. So this is the answer. Okay. This is the compact form for this expansion form. Hope you have understood. We'll move on to one more example. So let us count the same number of digits in the first number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Means this number should include 7 digits. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Means our answer is including 7 digits. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. So let us count the number of digits in each. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is a 7 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6-digit number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5-digit number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4-digit number, 1, 2, 3, 3-digit number, 1, 2, 2-digit number, and finally, 1-digit number. So here, you can see all the places are given. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, we no need to place any zeros in the vacant place. There is no vacant place in this. Okay? So, let me write 7 digits for numbers. 8 I will write from 7-digit number, then 6 I will write from 6-digit number, and 4 I will write from 5-digit number, okay, and then 5 I will write from 5-digit number, okay, 9 I will write from 3-digit number, 2 I will write from 2-digit number, and 2 I will write from 1-digit number. So this is the answer. Now let us place the comma. Yes, how to read this? 86,45,922. So in this way you can solve the fifth main to write the compact form. Hope you have understood this method. Children, now let us discuss the sixth main. So see here, form the numbers that have. What we have to do? We have to form the numbers. Here they have given 7, 10 lakhs, 2 hundredths, 8 crores, 8 tens, 6 lakhs, 5 10 crores and 3 ones are given. So what we have to do? Using this, we have to form the number. So here are the what we are going to do is, we are going to write the place value and then you can write the number under the places so that you will get the number easily. Okay? Yes. So now let me write the place values. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crores. Okay? Yes. let me write this. So one by one we will move. 7, 10 lakhs means I have to write this 7 under 10 lakhs. Correct? 7, 10 lakhs. So I have written 7 under 10 lakhs place. Okay? Next, 200. Where I have to write this 2? Below 100. Okay? Next, 8 crores. Where I have to write this 8? Under crores value. 8 crores. Next, 8 tens. Where I have to write this 8? Under 10. Okay? Next, 6 lakhs. Where I have to write this 6? Under lakhs. Next, 5, 10 crores. 5, 10 crores. So where I have to write this 5? Under 10 crore. 5, 10 crore. And finally, 3 ones. 3 ones. And wherever there is no numbers, you can, the vacant places, you can fill with zeros. Like this. So what is the answer now? 58 crore, 76 lakh. 00,283. This is the answer. Okay, this is the number you can form using the given statement. Understood, children? Hope you have understood how to solve this. Children, now let us discuss the seventh main. So see here, in which period is the underlying digit in each of the following? So here, in this number you can see, one digits are underlined. So what we have to do? We have to find its periods. Okay? We have to find its periods. So what I suggest you is, again you have to draw the place value chart. So it is easy to you to see the periods as well as the places also. Okay? So let us draw the place value chart. So we are going to draw the rough place value chart. Okay? So here comes the period. So and here the place values. So this is one's period. Under that you can find 1, 10, 100. Okay. This is 1,000 and 10,000. So this is nothing but 1,000's period. Okay. Here comes lakhs. And here comes 10 lakhs. So this is belongs to lakhs period. This two belongs to lakhs period. Okay. Here comes crores. And here comes 10 crores which belongs to crores period. Okay. So these are known as periods. And these are nothing but the places. So now let us write these three numbers in this place value chart only. Okay, yes. So always remember, children. So here ABC, let us write ABC. Okay. So when you are writing the numbers in place values chart, you have to start from ones place. Okay. Don't start from here. You have to start from ones place. So 7, I'll write here. 7, 8, then 0, 6, 5, 4, and 2. So here 2 is underlined. See here. 2 is underlined. Let us write the next number, B number. So here 9, 8, 6, 0, 2, 4, 8, 1, 7. So which one is underlined here? 4 is underlined. Okay. 4 is underlined here. Okay. Next, let us write the next number. 2, 7, 0, 0, 5, 6, 3, 2. Okay. So which one is underlined, children, here? 7 is underlined. Okay. Yes. So now let us see the periods and as well as it belongs to which places. So here you see, 2 is underlined. Where is that 2? 2 belongs to lakhs period. Okay. We'll write period and places. Period and places. So 2 belongs to which period place? Lakhs, children. 2 belongs to lakhs period. So period is lakhs. Okay, what is the place value of two children? That is 2 10 lakhs. Place value is 2 10 lakhs. Okay, 2 10 lakhs. Place value is 2 10 lakhs. Let us see the next one. So here you see in this number 4 is underlined. Where that 4 is? 4 is under lakh period only again. So period is lakh. So it belongs to which place value? 4 lakhs. 4 lakhs. Place value is 4 lakhs. Okay. Next one. Here you see 7 is underlined. So 7 belongs to which period? 1's period. 7 belongs to 1's period. And what is the place value of 7? 7 tens. Okay. Place value is 7 tens. So in this way you have to solve the 7 mean. Hope you have understood, children. So with this we came to the end of exercise 1.1. So what and all means we have discussed under this exercise. I hope you have understood, and the remaining sums under the same means you will do yourself at home. Thank you, children.